ill to maternity bend. And that is Hugo Valente, who had a big shunt in qualifying. Thought for a while that his car might not make it through to Sunday. But the Campos Racing team had two out of their three cars crashed in qualifying. Fixed them both, and Valente. And that's the classic Lisboa accident, isn't it? Just outbraking yourself and rolling into the tyres out of the way.
Yeah, they're coming from a speed, 160 mile an hour, into heavy braking zone, which is 250 kilometres.